of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from MLS. It's Sporting Kansas City, and they take on the Vancouver Whitecaps.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, hey?
The contest begins. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Is it going to be? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season. But you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
Goal of the game then. Cavallini. The ball with Montero. Can they convert? The save was a good one. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. So now a corner. And close to goal. Well, body in the way. Far too straight, really, to worry the keeper.
Well, he couldn't make his mind up, foot or head. He went for the header in the end. Should have gone for his foot.
And unable to keep the ball. Freddy Montero. Opportunity it is. Keeper getting the touch. And that will be a corner. Cleared away. Can he do it? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Oh, the ball lost here. And it might be. Oh, good work by the keeper. Corner given. Well, he failed to deliver that time. Russell. It's all about translating threats into goals. Retaining possession proving difficult. Cavallini. It's there for him, and a goal to delight the fans.
Derek, haven't we, that the pressure was mounting. It was only a matter of time before they scored. They've created a lot of opportunities and one's finally gone in.
And a second goal for them here. And they've won the ball back following that challenge. Freddy Montero. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Couldn't keep it. Cavallini.
Just look at this, they all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through 1, 2, 3. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Defensively. Owusu giving the ball away. Takes the shot, and there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, there it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. An authoritative challenge. Owusu. Freddy Montero. Opportunity knocks. In it goes! A goal to get the blood flowing. Just what he wanted.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique. Bread and butter strike, really. But it's in the back of the net.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Chance here, and denied by the keeper. Impressive. Cavallini. Can he put it away? It's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Referee wasn't going to let that go. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Lucas Cavallini. Oh, big opportunity. A goal here. giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
Has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. The ball with Montero. Surely it's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all.
Replay, he didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, sadly we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Lindsay. Leader with it. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Freddy Montero. Opportunity here, and a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment.
Well, look at it again, I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort, and he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
Has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Cavallini. Oh, he's knocking on the door. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
He's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. The first half here comes to an end. Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Christian Dachome. Freddy Montero. Opportunity! Is it going to be? Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Luca Lucas Cavallini. Owusu. Montero. Oh, surely. Oh, off the post. Still alive. Cavallini. Can he find the net? A smart stop here. Well, no danger now. The ball with Montero. Real chance and getting across to stop it. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. He's in with a chance. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Freddy Montero. Chance to finish. Oh, yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him, and he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. It is to be a throw-in. Sanchez. Sloppy in possession. Montero. Gives it a go. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike. Good technique. Bread and butter strike, really. But it's in the back of the net.
Been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Cavallini. Sanchez. Careless in possession. Lucas Cavallini. Can he convert? And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for!
Well, look at this, Derek. Sometimes the opposition are all set up perfectly for you to dribble through them. It's almost like he's playing FIFA. He goes through and puts the ball in the back of the net. It's brilliant.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Russell with it. Oh, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Cavallini. Freddy Montero. Cavallini. Can he finish? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again, Derek. Derek, let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season. Well, you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
Been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they kept going and going. Owusu. Superbly read and executed. Possession changing hands. Montero takes the shot, and there is the goal. He's found the net, surely unconfined.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and he's in the back of the net.
Has been a gulf in policy tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Ali Adnan struggling to keep the ball. Freddy Montero. Is it going to be? In it goes! A goal to get the blood flowing, just what he wanted.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. The ball with Montero. Cavallini. Can they convert? And the referee says penalty. The card has been produced. It is red for the goalkeeper. Time for a change then. The crossbar in position, and the keeper showing tremendous command. Oh yes, it's gone in, and now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play, but he was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. The ball with Montero. And close to goal. Oh, good save. And a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper. Now it's in the back of the net.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Montero. received a yellow card. He's walking a very fine line. Wonderful tackle. Opportunity it is. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, we'll see this again, and it's inches from going wide. It doesn't hit the post and goes in. Keeper is distraught.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Walter.
In possession, Ali Adnan. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?